cylinder, and then light it, and then there is fire. This thing should happen in your house. The first thing that you have to do is storage. Never use water. For example, have a look at it. Never use water. Go in front of the fire and then put your stop for it. And then I'll go in for the second demonstration. I'll open the valve and then like I said, this is where you put the fire. You just use your thumb, any of your finger. Just scrape on it and then it comes. Then, another one, of course. Let's say you are not bold enough to use your hand. The best way to do is to use your finger to stop it. But if you are not bold enough to do it, there is a second way. Have a look at this. Okay. Now, this is a wet blow. A very wet. The best way is to use your hand, but if you cannot use your hand and maybe you have care, you can just use this. So just look at it. And then it's off.